Ladies and gentlemen, this will conclude the 684th Air.